His name is Sergeant Bruce Dash. I just want to make sure we have that. I don't think we understand how what they have seen has changed them and how it makes living life on the home front an everyday battle too.
The second deployment, he came home a total different person.
And he eventually ended up taking his own life. And so their goal going forward is to shine a light on this problem, because nothing can bring Sergeant Dash back. Just can't happen.
Are we failing our vets tonight at 11?